Welcome to my channel. Today I will show you how to hard reset Motorola G13. If you forgot the screen code, password or pattern, the only way to delete it is to reset to factory setting. To reset the phone, we need to put it in recovery mode. Press the power and volume down button to restart the phone. When it has restarted, press the power and volume up buttons. With volume up button, select recovery and press volume down to confirm. Now press and hold power button and short press volume up button to enter recovery mode. In recovery mode, press the volume keys to navigate in the menu and the power key to validate. Go to Wipe Data Factory Reset and press Power button. Select Factory Data Reset and press Power button. Now press Reboot System Now to restart the phone. All data is deleted, including code, passwords and pattern. But hard reset, don't delete Google account. After the phone starts, you will have to do all the activation steps. If you don't know the Google account, look for a video to bypass the account. Thank you for watching. If it was helpful, please hit the like button and subscribe. It would help me a lot. Thanks again and have a nice day.